Washington, President Joe Biden is expected to announce Friday he will nominate former Commissioner Robert Califf to lead the Food and Drug Administration, ending the long wait for a nominee that has drawn concern because of the significant role the agency has in combating the coronavirus pandemic. The choice was reported by the Associated Press and other media outlets and confirmed to USA Today by a source familiar with the decision who declined to be identified because the president has not made the announcement. Califf was the FDA's commissioner from February 2016 to January 2017. He was confirmed by the Senate 89-4, a possible sign that he could gain bipartisan support again. Both Democratic and Republican lawmakers have been urging the president to nominate a commissioner. The agency is being led by Acting Commissioner Janet Woodcock. The longtime FDA administrator had been viewed as the White House's top choice, but some Democrats opposed making Woodcock the permanent commissioner. They accuse her of being too cozy with the drug industry and the regulation of opioid-based painkillers. The list of issues on the FDA's plate include keeping up with the dangerous coronavirus variants, supporting the development of antiviral treatments, advancing the availability of reliable, easy-to-use tests, implementing regulations for tobacco products and food safety provisions, and addressing Maureen Grappi has covered Washington for nearly three decades and is now a White House correspondent for USA Today. Follow her on Twitter @Grappi.